I'm Dr Olaf Meynecke, marine scientist. Today I've joined Greenpeace in the World Heritage listed Shark Bay, a place like nowhere on Earth. It's called Shark Bay because of the thriving shark population, but it is teeming with all kinds of life. Endangered loggerhead turtles, colourful reef fish, sea snakes and corals, and of course sharks. This is the largest known seagrass meadow on Earth, covering over 100,000 hectares and providing a rich habitat for wildlife. It's an important blue carbon sink vital for tackling our changing climate. Around 10,000 dugongs live here and feed on the seagrass meadows. That's 10% of the world's dugong population. But this beautiful place and the creatures that live here are also vulnerable to climate change.
Fossil fuel projects like the one that Woodside is currently proposing a bit further north near the coast is threatening one of the most biodiverse spots in Australia.
Shark Bay was recently rated as one of the World Heritage areas that is most at risk from climate change. In 2011, there was a major heat wave and about 900 square kilometers of the seagrass actually died off because they could not tolerate the high temperatures. And with climate change set to get worse unless we stop burning fossil fuels, the dugongs, turtles and sharks that call this place home are at risk. Gas is driving dangerous climate change and putting places like Shark Bay at risk. There's nowhere like Shark Bay. We can't afford to lose it.